Good morning, dear hearts. We are at lesson 277. Let me not bind your son with laws I have made. Okay. Just this title we could decipher and, you know, unpack, and it would be a very, very powerful lesson. So first of all, what is it to bind? To bind is to limit and to restrict, okay? And the laws that I have made are the laws that have come out of my ego mind, my separated mind. So let me not restrict your son. And in this case, your son is us. Okay, we're speaking to God here. Let me not restrict myself, my true self, with the laws, the made up laws and restrictions that I have made to put upon myself. That's it. We can go back to lesson 76, almost everyone's favorite, that I am under no laws but God's. And as I always say, but don't use that if you run a stop sign. May not end well. But this law is, again, as so many of the lessons are, you know, again, going back to 94, lesson 94, that I am as God created me. And that thought, that teaching, that way, that belief that we really need to hold on to and realize truthfully that is true. I am as God created me. So all of the false ideas that I have ever had really don't apply, because if I accept those, then I am rejecting the truth of who I am. We get to choose, as almost every lesson says, and the section of the text that we were reading in group last night, it's always about our choice. It's always about our choice. What do I want to choose? What do I want to be true for me? And if I want that I am as God created me to be true for me, to be my one belief, then I get to look at everything else and say, no, that's not true. That's not real. That is not what I want. That is not where my happiness lies. And I will reject that limiting, separated thought and not hold on to it. Open hands, open arms, release. I don't know that we need to go any further with this today. I think this is pretty much what we need to think about. Making the choice, realizing that you as God's son are truly as you were created, and we get to make this choice of what laws do I want to listen to and obey. God's laws are the laws of love. They will always provide me with happiness. They will always provide me with freedom. And the laws of the body, which is every other law that I have made up, will restrict me and bring me pain and suffering and sadness. Which do I choose? Which do I choose? So, I think the answer is self-evident. Self, big S, self. Evident. All right, that's it. Please like, please share, please comment, please subscribe. Okay, please subscribe. Please send this video on to someone that you believe would benefit from it. It would be helpful. Please be here tomorrow. Stay well. Namaste.